Hello, hello from the two Oompa Loompas. We got spray tans last night, and so progressively through the vlog, you're gonna see us just melting back into, like,
my hands already are
white faces. Yeah, Brad, let's see your hands.
Oreo.
What we really should title this video is spray tan gone wrong. Where are we headed though?
We're going to Australia and then New Zealand
with Albion Fit, and we're so excited because we're going with some of our favorite people. Obviously my sister Erica and JJ, they're the best. Sorry, I keep cutting Brad's head off.
It's because I'm so ridiculously weird.
And Garrett and Jess from the Bucket List family, and Jessica Janae.
Jessica Janae and her husband, Jake, and then Liz and Dave, who we absolutely love. They're the owners of Albion Fit. Yeah. Greatest people in the world.
The reason why we're just sitting here in front of the Delta counter is...
this girl's never traveled in her life.
I didn't put Hailey Dawn for my visa.
I have four names. My name is Bradley Hogan Revis.
Which is his mom's maiden name.
Devine.
The weird thing is with Brad's visa, I just entered it Bradley Devine and it did fine.
Yeah.
So who knows, maybe I entered a number wrong, but we showed up 3 hours early, so.
Good thing.
Good thing.
Somehow the whole gang is in this car.
Hello! Oh, there's more back there.
Good morning from Sydney! We made it to our Airbnb here with Albion Fit. This place is unbelievable.
Look at this view.
Look at this. So it's a 5-story Airbnb, and this is the view.
Got a swimming pool down there, a little dock. And then over here, we have the main bridge, and on the other side of that, you can't see it right now, is the Opera House.
I'm feeling a little grubby because we just flew for how many hours? 14 hours?
Yeah, you've got some grub here.
I need to go take a shower. All right, we washed up, we're walking to breakfast, and we're walking through the cutest little neighborhoods. It's crazy because it's really Victorian. I don't know, how would you describe
beautiful.
It?
Beautiful.
It is beautiful.
It's kind of island feel gone colonial.
Yeah, it feels almost like East Coast meets Hawaii. We're going to breakfast at Charlotte's. How cute is this inside the cafe? They provide toys. I love family-friendly places like this. I gotta bring Lucy and Greta. I open my... how does one even eat this? That's the question. I feel so young and I feel so on top of the world. Okay, wait, I feel like this is so, this is way too low key right now.
No, it is.
This
your
is
brown.
Way too low key. Where is it? What? Where is it?
On the plane. Perfect. I feel so brand new. He's gonna get hit by a car.
1, 2, 3. So brand new.
Filming credit, JJ Peterson. Bridge climb. All decked up.
Did you get a locker?
Kitted. Oh. You nervous?
Not really.
How do you feel right now?
But I'm excited, this is gonna be fun.
It's a 3-hour thing and we go up to the top of the bridge. They won't let us wear anything under these. No.
Oh, nothing? What, you don't have any underwear? In the pouring rain. Like a new car, like a first kiss, like a new car. I loved it! They're buying an awesome. We finished going on the bridge, which was crazy. It was 500 feet, but sadly they wouldn't let us take a camera, but they did give us
a 10 second
clip. So we will share that.
Each other's noses together trying to kiss each other.
We're like, and then he was like, great, okay, on to the next person. We're like, are you kidding me? Our one shot.
Right, it's super early, as you can tell from my face, but
Well, look at this.
Morning! Erica and JJ are kicking my butt.
I'm currently running to find my drone right now. I pushed it too far, ran out of juice, I had to land it somewhere. Now I've got to go find it.
You stupid. You.
Good start to the morning. At least we got it back though.
What is going on?
Welcome to JJ's kitchen.
Hi. It's good to be here today, folks.
We're on our hike, headed to the infinity pools, the figure eight pool.
I keep saying both, but it's figure eight pool.
These are the creators of Albion Fit, everybody. Say hello, world. The coolest humans on the planet Earth. It looks like a sandcastle.
So baby, do like you do, like you're running for the truth, cause they ain't say too much.
I feel how you
feel. Oh, so great. So graceful. I am taking your punch.
Follow the honeycomb road. What? Follow the honeycomb road.
All right, we finished our excursion at the pools and the beach here in Sydney. It was just a really fun day. It was so cool to be able to do a mini meetup this morning.
Okay, guys, see your hair. Do a full spin. Let's see it.
She said she's got Hailey hair.
She's got the Hailey hair.
Who's your favorite, Lucy or Greta? I'm just joking. Yeah.
It was so fun to meet up with Hannah because we met on Instagram in 2012. That was the year that Brad and I got married. It's cool because we've been connected literally on the other side of the globe for so many years. It was 7 years coming, and then we finally got together today. So that was a really special morning that we were able to have with her. How long have we known each other from Instagram? Like, at least 4 years?
I think it was 2012.
Yeah.
First.
Yeah. So crazy.
How was that? Yeah. 7 years.
7 years. And now we're together. This is so crazy. Yeah, everybody's getting gelato now. Let's go see what they're getting. What'd you get?
I got hazelnut and
what else?
Salted caramel.
Ah.
Yeah.
I could have guessed that with you. Oh, how fast they leave when you mention your disease. I kissed and how they look.
Welcome to day two. Everybody's swollen.
Day two!
Everyone got hit by a bus, especially this guy looking good. You could just squish the swollen in.
Oh my gosh.
Days.
We've been getting like 5 hours of sleep every night. We're going way too hard.
Dave is doing great. We've had no accidents today.
And Jake navigating. Round of applause.
Woo!
Maui's on it.
You're welcome.
Okay, just when you thought that Erica and I couldn't become more twins. And we're both in white, and we have the same hair. Sisters! Such a pretty morning. We just came to the Bronte. It's either Bront or Bronte pools. Look at how amazing this sunrise. I can't even. Baby, do, like you're running for the truth. Cause they ain't say too much. If you feel how you feel, like there's no way left to heal, then I'll take your punch. Swing, swing, when you're hurting. Swing, swing.
Two things you have to try. You have to try this and Tim Tams.
What is that?
Oh, shit.
How? We're getting our last morning's worth of banana bread, toasted banana bread.
Need a little more butter.
Hot off the press.
Hot off the press.
This is might be the thing that I miss most about Sydney, honestly. All right, that is a wrap for our time here in Sydney. Whoa, I didn't realize we were both wearing black right now.
We're stage crew.
Where are we headed, Brad?
We're going to a place we've never been to before.
Dun, dun, dun!
New Zealand!
New Zealand!
We've just heard so many good things.
Yeah.
And, I mean, Lord of the Rings, glowworms, all that stuff. Great people. We're meeting up with Jess and Garrett. And
of the bucket list family, so that's going to be really fun. We're going
to
extend our crew. Be sure to catch our next video in New Zealand with Albion and all of our friends and family. It's going to be super fun. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, go ahead and do so now and follow us on Instagram at Brad and Hailey Devine. See you later.
See you guys. There's a car.
Oh, okay.